Hi everyone. Sorry if you can hear a baby shark. Oh damn. Had a baby shark for her third birthday. I will be uploading like a video or something of all of her, all the photos we took for her birthday. But you are now three.
Duckies.
What do you want?
Ducks.
You want ducks? Alright, I'll get ducks now. Today we are going to be doing one of her Dino egg bath bombs. Well, bath fizzers. They're not more like bath bombs. We got this, two duckies and three duckies. Now he's going to use his tool now to open this up. Here we go. Let's see how easy Mommy can get this open, is it? Cool, are you having fun? I just washed her hair and I actually got her to wear this thing for a very short while, but it was at least long enough for me to be able to wash the majority of the shampoo out of her hair. So I'm definitely going to be trying that every time I wash her hair because she does not like the water going on her face. And as of the time that you're going to be watching this video, I'm going to be 24 weeks pregnant. Well, no, actually, at the time of recording this video, I'm 24 weeks. It is going fast. And before we even know it, baby will be here. They are giving me the option. They are thinking about inducing me at 39 weeks, like they did with Autumn, because of the gestational diabetes. But I've already told them that I would rather them induce me at 39 weeks, because it means then that even if baby has to stay in hospital for a bit, and I have to stay in hospital for a bit, we're going to be on before Christmas. So that's the plan. I'm hoping it goes to plan. You having fun? He's having fun. No. Where's the bath fizzer?
There it is.
There it is. Whoa, there's not a lot left of this. You had a pile of bath bombs for your birthday. She had three boxes of those ones. A box of other ones with little dinosaurs in it. A selection box of all different bath bombs and stuff. And for Christmas, I'm going to get her the same ones, but with unicorns in them instead. Oh, you've got a toy in there! Wow! Do you want me to rinse it off? Okay, it's got a little dinosaur in there. Do you want me to open it? Whoa, look at this. Look at this. You got a dinosaur. There you go, this is little dinosaur thingy in there. Are you going to give him a bath? Yeah, you're going to wash him.
Hiya, Mommy.
Hiya, dinosaur.
What are you doing?
I'm just chilling. What about you? Mm-hmm. Whoa, did it go under the water?
Uh-oh,
say, I got you. Yeah, and your shark's gone silent for a little while. Your baby shark.
Oh.
Oof, Mama's feeling dizzy. Sitting down and then getting back up so the blood rushes. Oh, you got it. So that was a very quick bath video again. I will try and see if I can get some other different bath bombs. I am been able to get any jewellery bath bombs or anything like that, not for a while. So out of my birthday money, I am gonna treat myself to, I don't know what I said I was gonna get.
Baby shark.
But I wouldn't mind getting myself a bath bomb. So thank you all so much for watching. Please take care, stay safe, look after yourselves, and we will see you soon. Bye everyone.